Hello everybody, it is I, Mr. Charlie Murray, and welcome to LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens! After months of waiting, it is finally here. Now, if you want to get straight to the gameplay, click the annotation on the screen, as I do have something to go through first. Pre-warn you though, it does come with a commentary. This whole playthrough will be with commentary. If you want to go watch a video without commentary, go elsewhere. But if you want to watch a raving lunatic have fun with a game he's going to enjoy thoroughly, then stick around. If you'd also like to win a copy of LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens, as I have got a copy, a PC version, of LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens to give away. It comes with the season pass as well, so it is the deluxe edition of LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. And in order to win that, for one lucky person to win that, what you have to do is subscribe to my channel and also post a comment below. So it could be absolutely anything. The comment could be absolutely anything. It could be, Charlie, you are the most sexiest man in the world, which I would agree with you if you say that. So yes, you must subscribe and post a comment below on this video by the 5th of July, which is next Tuesday at 12 a.m. BST. So that's 12 a.m. my time, because it's British Standard Time at the moment. So yes, in order to win a copy, post a comment, subscribe to my channel by the 5th of July 2016 at midnight BST. Now, shall we actually get into the main game? I think we shall. I'm so looking forward to this. Oh god, I can't wait. You have no idea how excited I am. I'm really excited. I have the deluxe edition as well, so I get all the season pass stuff. For LEGO Star Wars, we collect certain containers. If you're happy for, yes, yes please. Thank you for making the future TT games even more awesome. You're most welcome. Right, first of all, I need to put the subtitles on, because I'm going to have my audio on my TV low so that I can actually, you know, not have the game volume appear in my microphone. Although you probably can still hear it slightly, but you can probably hear the video more than my microphone. New game. Actually, have we got any additional content? I don't think we do, because I've already downloaded it all. I've got season pass stuff. I've got the add-on content. That's all done. Yeah, web content. There's web content? Ooh. Anyway, let's actually begin a brand new game. So, the way this series is going to work, I am going to be playing a level every episode. There's going to be an episode every day until I've completed this game. Not saying I'm going to 100% this game, but you know, I may end up doing that. I may end up doing some things off screen once I've done all the levels, and then come back to the series once I've, you know, just got most of the stuff. I'll try and show you as much as possible of this game. So I will do a playthrough, and of course, you know, other stuff. I need to meet my TV because the Star Wars theme is playing. Obviously, you won't be hearing the actual Star Wars theme. You'll be hearing a different theme because copyright issues. Prologue! The Battle of Endor. Ooh, that's... we're going all the way back to Return of the Jedi, are we? Long before Luke Skywalker's disappearance and the rise of the First Order, the tyrannical Empire is preparing to destroy the Rebel Alliance once and for all. As the Rebel fleet draws closer to the second Death Star, Luke Skywalker has turned himself over to Imperial forces to confront Darth Vader one last time. We're going all the way back here to... Oh, I thought this was after Return of the Jedi. The Rebel strike team led by Han Solo makes its way towards the Imperial shield generator on Endor, but a deadly surprise lies in wait for them. And obviously we can skip the crawl because we don't need to see any more. Go away, crawl. Hello, I was going to skip. There we go. Ooh, that's pretty. Obviously, this is fully voiced as well, so... there'll be voice from all the characters. Well, most of the
Welcome,
characters.
Welcome, young Skywalker.
Welcome, young Skywalker.
Completing your training. In time, you will call me Master.
What is this, BDSM?
You're gravely mistaken. You won't convert me as you did my father.
It is pointless to resist, my son.
She got that laugh. Look, that. How
your
dare you laugh?
You are walking into a trap, as is your rebel fleet.
Gotta love the poppin'. Akbar!
May the Force be with us.
You're not a Jedi, you can't say that. Did you just dip a fish in coffee?
We've got to be able to get some kind of a reading on that shield, up or down.
Well,
how could they be jamming us if they don't know if we're coming? Break off the attack. The shield is still up.
Oh, but Lando, they do know you're coming.
It's a trap!
Oh no, the cookies! 3PO looks very gold.
It's dangerous here.
Come on, let's keep a little optimism.
Hello, I say over there. Were you looking for me?
Gotta love the Ewoks. By that I mean, gotta hate the Ewoks. Chainsaw. Okay.
I love you.
I know.
Cheesy. Okay, right, let's kill the stormtroopers. Die, stormtrooper. Oh, got a gun this time, so I can actually shoot. Now, what I generally try to do, as in generally, I try and get True of Jedi or the True whatever it is, on depending on which LEGO game, when I play this level firsthand. So that is what I'm going to do. I'm actually going to try and get True Jedi before I complete the level. If I don't, then oh well, because I try to, you know, destroy as much as I can. And there's secrets everywhere. Everywhere there are secrets. But of course, with the multipliers, it might help, because of course there's like an automatic multiplier, which you're seeing now. I've got times 4 at the moment because I'm killing the stormtrooper. Oh no! Silly Ewok. You can fly, you can fly. Right. Okay, so I got a build now, have I? Oh, my multiplier's gone. Oh, this is what happens when a cutscene appears. Multi-builds allow you to build different objects from the same pile of Legos. What shall I build? Shall I build left or shall I build right? Let's go left. Because it has a blue thing, which is 1,000 studs. Bounce, please. Bounce, please. Why aren't you bouncing? Why aren't you bouncing properly? I'm pressing X. Oh, I've got to hold X. Fine, fine. Oh no, there's a trapped Ewok! Oh no! You can stay there. I'm a bastard, you see. Not Jon Snow, just a bastard. Hint, hint, if you get the reference. Although technically I am, because I don't know my dad, so technically I sort of am, in theory. Does that make me a bastard? I don't know. But that's a story for another time, which you will not know. Ooh, characters with grapple hooks such as you! Yes! There we go. Do I pull you back down? I do pull you down. There you go, Ewok. You're free! Chatters excitedly. Chatters. I got an Ewok now! Wicket! Yay! Hey, Wicket! Thank you, Wicket. You can tag other characters by pressing or holding that to switch. Yes, I know. I played Mego. Mego? Mego. I played Mego Lego games. I played many Lego games. I'm going to shoot you. Mind me. Right, this thing. Who? Oh, Chewbacca. Yes, I remember that from the demo. Chewbacca does this. Pull it off, Chewbacca. I say pull it off, just pull it back. And die. Oh, have I got a... Oh. Oh, I see. I see. I've got to do the other one as well. Don't mind me if I just get some studs. Not those kinds of studs, these kind of studs. Ah! Hello! Stormtroopers, how you doing? No! Don't shoot me! I hate you. I hate you so much. You can still see Chewie's body. Then there's this one. Ah! This is what the Ewok can do. Ewok, Wicket! Wicket, go! Go inside. Lovely. Just gonna pick up some stuff. Oh god, of course. This is where... Actually, can Wicket? No, Wicket can't do that as well. Oh! I want the red... I want the red brick! Give me the red brick, though. Oh, well. Yeah, so this is sort of like when you do the free play, where you can turn into Chewbacca. Obviously, I can't get Chewbacca up here, unfortunately. Although, actually... I do... Oh, wait! Hold on. Yes, I do need Chewbacca up here, because there's nothing else for Wicket to do. So, I need to... oh, no, actually, I want to go this way so I can get the red brick! Want to get the red brick, please? How do I get the red brick? Oh, there we go. Gotta hold on. There we go. Give me red brick. Red brick. Red brick. What is it? What does red brick give me? Options? No, do I not get to try the red brick just yet? Well, I've got the red brick. I just can't activate it just yet. Fine. How dare you shoot me? I'm going to take that. Heart. Thank you very much. And I need to actually destroy that so I can turn it into a ladder for Chewie to go up the ladder. Thank you. And I'll take those studs. Thank you. Ooh. Unlearn what you have learned. Shall we see what the trophy is? Let's go see what the trophy is. The trophy is... I'm excited by trophies, so I'm probably going to be doing this a lot. Rebuild a multi-build object. Lovely. As you can see, I've been playing LEGO Dimensions. Poe. Poe, Chewie. Oh, I see the vines are coming and pull it back. That's clever. And... Ha-ha. Oh, I thought it was going to have more of an impact. Okay. Just sort of lightly tapped him and he exploded. Alright then. There's another one! Oh no, but look at that. There's explosive barrels. I wonder if we got to shoot the explosive barrels. Ah, this is the, this is where we have to hide behind this, isn't it? And then we need to shoot the stormtroopers. During the blast battle, hold L2 and pop out to cover. Alright. Die. 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 Why is there a... I didn't pay attention to why there's a... exclamation mark above your head. Oh well, you're dead. Oh, I got hiccups. I just ate, you see. Die. I'm doing better than I did in the demo. For sure. Well, it's kind of annoying that it automatically locks me to an enemy, but... Hey, what are you gonna do? Shoot it. Oh. I actually need to... Actually, do need to target this one. Oh, no, I don't. Just need to move to the other side. Just need to move to the other side. Quick on the draw. Let me guess. Han shot first. I will stop going into all the trophies all the time. In a blast battle, have Han shot a defeated character who is... preparing an attack. Han shot first, did he? Cool. Aim and shoot the Lego thingies. Oh. I died. Okay. There we go. And you're dead. Right. And now we continue. Yay! What was that? They're shooting at both of us. What was that? I'm completely blast about. Yeah. But is... Oh, so because I completed the blast about, did I get a whole bunch of studs then? I think. I guess that's the case. They've added a few more things in LEGO Star Wars Force Awakens compared to other LEGO games, so I don't know. I really don't know. There's so many studs! Look at them all! It's so delightful just to... so delightful. Love picking up studs. I don't know why. It's just so satisfying. Just they all explode and... Anyway. Commanders such as Wicket can order groups of Ewoks to help him. We'll do that in a moment. Wicket, you need to go in here. Go. Or should I say, Warwick Davis? Yeah. Oh, right. Come out of that. I know, we need your group. Oh, I was going to say I was going to destroy that, but I'll do that in a second. I'm going to destroy this, though. And it gives me nothing, though. Although, what's this? What's that? Can I destroy it? I don't know. What about you, Chewie? Can you destroy it? Whatever it is. No. What is that then? No? Alright, well, ignore that then until free play. When I do free play. Right, Wicket, where are you? Wicket, there we go. Command! Let's go! Follow me! Not you, Chewie. Follow me! Come on! That's what I thought you were following me then. Help me push! One more! Come on! There we go. Come on! There we go.
You're falling over.
I'm going to have a drink. Don't mind me. Oh, mini kit! I see a mini kit back there. Ah! We're going to build something with the AT... ST, are we? Is it ATST? I think that's the case. I can't remember from Battlefront. Yeah. Okay, yeah, bye. Bye, Ewoks. I don't need your help anymore, apparently. Oh, I didn't realise R2 was in there. Oh, hi, R2. How do I free you? Oh, maybe I need to use... maybe you need to build something wicked. I don't know. I will build that first, and then we'll build the other thing and see what that does. Jump in there. Not entirely sure how Wicket knows how to use this thing, but screw logic. There we go, R2, you're free. Yay. R2 and 3PO are so shiny. They're not shinier. Destroy. Thank you. Oh, better pick up those studs. And then we will make the other thing. Whatever it is. Whatever it is, I just destroyed it. No. I want to build that thing first, actually, so I can get up there and get that minikit. Is this like a pump thing? Oh, it's a lift. Okay. Okay, Chewie can get up here. Can everyone else get up here? Everyone? You're going to get up? I know kind of R2 can't, but everybody else? Oh, wait, of course, I can build a little ramp. There we go. So everybody can jump up apart from R2. So, you know. Come on, can I have somebody launch me up? Anyone? Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. And up I go. And destroy these drums because Ewoks don't need drums. And I'll take the minikit. Thank you. Only 9 more on this level, which I won't even get anyway. But I might as well pick up that one just so that I have it. Again, like I said, I will try and complete this as much as I can, but you know me. You know what I'm like. Oh, why is it glowing? Okay. Anyway, build. It's very bright. What's this one then? This is one I need R2, don't I? Get in! Get there! I remember this puzzle. You've got to line them up. Oh, does it automatically, does it? Okay. There we go. Didn't realize it did automatically. I thought I had to actually press myself. There we go. Lovely. And up we go. Whoa. Okay. All right, R2. You just, go nowhere. Come on. Up we go. Thank you. Destroy this rock. With your bare hands. How on earth that is not destroying your hands, I have no idea. You go, Leia. You bloody go. Ooh. Is that a companion cube? That actually looks like a companion cube. Not gonna lie. But I guess I get the feeling it's not because it's a Star Wars. Why would they add companion cubes in Star Wars? Unless it's a cheeky reference, which I doubt it. Because why would they? I'm building something. Oh, what is this? Ah, something I can grapple on. Well, give me a second. I wanted to see what this is. This is something for. Who are you? Oh, the ugly guy thingy. Yeah, we'll come back to him another time. Han can use the grappling hook. Right, actually, I think Leia can as well, can't she? I thought she could. Can she not? Oh, is it only... Ah, okay, it's only Han. All right, then, fine. Where'd you come from, Leia? Why are you on the other one? Ah, yay, do I get some... I get the pilot in AT-ST. This is so exciting. Hold square while piloting a thingy to aim your blaster cannons and destroy gold Lego objects. Destroying the gold Lego objects. I better move over there so I can get the studs. Pick them up. Ah, so delicious. So delicious. Can I destroy this as well? I shall anyway, because there might be secrets here. Are there any secrets? Secrets? Who's got the secrets? Anything? Or have I just gone in a circle? I've just gone in a circle. Oh, well. At least I look for secrets. Look at all these studs. I love it so. Right. I need to destroy all these stormtroopers. Can I destroy them all? Well, they kind of just died anyway. Come at me. Just coming through. Just destroying everything so I can... Should I really walk on the... these things? Because I saw ya. Not gonna let you hurt me. No. Why is that whole pile of studs just lying there? Whatever. Ooh, more gold Lego stuff. I squashed you. I'm gonna squash you again. Squashed you. Sorry, I'm so immature. This is going to be a very immature playthrough. You should know that. And... drop sesame! Thank you. Uh-oh. It's going to be a war between me and them. Most likely. No! Ewoks! so immature. Oh my god, there's a bloody huge amount of them. Well, they're all gonna die anyway. Die, 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 die. That'll do, for now. I killed most of them. Ooh, more studs. Right, how am I gonna get past... How do you know? How do you know I'm just not a thingy? How do you know I'm not an enemy? I'm a friendly to you. How do you know? You don't know. Oh well, you're destroyed anyway. I need to destroy you as well. I mean, how can you see inside? God, seriously. I'm squashing you, Ewoks. Get out the way. If you don't want to die, get out the way. Oh, this is going to be fun. And explode. And explode. And explode. Oh, studs, before they disappear. Before they disappear. Uh-oh. I need the studs. I need the studs. And explode. And explode. Cool. I need hearts. I need two hearts. Well, four technically, because heart. Which I said this in the demo. I don't understand why, when a heart appears in front of you, it only replenishes half a heart, even though it shows as a full heart. So that just confuses me. I mean, I understand. You know, I get it, but it would confuse a lot of people. It would confuse a lot of children. They'd be like, "Daddy, why does a full heart only give me half a heart?" Well. Well, son, I have no idea. Blame TT Games. Oh, God. What a way to die. Oof. Will that actually hurt me? I don't know if it would hurt me or not. Oh, I could actually leave? Oh, I didn't realize I could actually leave the ATSC. All right, well, I'm going to destroy this because it's gold. Always believe in your soul. Oh, it's one of those things where you can get a mini-kit if you destroy the gold stuff. I see. Why isn't that... I was going to say, why isn't that destroying... Come on, destroy, thank you. And kill the... Oh, well they didn't even explode. Fine, whatever. Where's the last gold thing? Gold thing. Oh, hello, how are you? You alright? I glitched you out. No, no, I need to turn around, I need to kill you. Unless you're my friend. Are you my friend? I don't know. Oh, you are. You're Leia. All right, Leia. Hi. How you doing? I totally couldn't tell that was you. There should be... Oh, there it is. I was going to say, there should be another gold thing. There it is. Give me my minikit, please. Thank you. Right. Now I need to kill those stormtroopers up on the roof. Or do I... Oh, is that C-3PO? You look very 2D, then. Do I need to kill them? Oh, okay. Maybe I don't. Maybe I just need to build something. Okay. What should we build? Should we build that one? See what that is. It's a movie screen? What? A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Star Wars! Have I actually just distracted them right now? It's gone black. Hello? Oh. So says what, the game had crashed then.
Yay, we win.
Fighters coming in. There's too many of them.
Surely that would cause a bigger explosion if it can destroy a planet.
Everything that has transpired has done so according to my design. You, like your father, are now mine.
I don't think so.
Underestimate the power of the dark side.
Good. Use your aggressive feelings, boy.
I will not fight you, father.
Well, what? What are you, eight? Crying? Vader, you weakling.
so be it, Jedi.
Are we now gonna fight him? Oh, cool. This didn't happen before.
If you will not be turned,
unless I was gonna say, is Vader gonna fight me? I have no idea. Oh well, you're dead now. I still got more studs to pick up. Excuse me, just gonna pick up these studs. Don't mind me. Just destroy all this. Studs, times two. Thank you. Destroy you. Oh, I got times three right now. Lovely. Oh, it's a silver object. Oh. How do I destroy silver objects? I don't actually know. Characters with the Force, such as Luke or Vader, can press and hold circle to use it on glowing objects. Alright. What am I going to do? Oh! Ha ha! Ooh, that's got to hurt. You going to send out some more pawns? Yes, you are. Oh, bloody hell! Am I going to destroy all your hearts? You got how many? 1, 2, 3, 4... 8 times I've got to hit you. Oh, God. This is going to be fun. Fine, let's do this one then. You spin me right round, baby, right round. That destroyed. Oh, do I get studs or do I get to build something? I get to build something. Ooh. Of course, it's more of you. All right, destroy, destroy, destroy. Oh, at least they're dropping studs. Oh, a nearly true Jedi. So close to true Jedi now. I guess it's 80,000 I need to get to. Well, don't mind me. I'm just going to destroy this. Pick up some more studs because it's times three. True Jedi! How dare you shock me? Right, let's build this thing. Whatever it is. Oh, bloody hell, that was fast. What is this thing? I mean, I know what it is, but what is it going to do? Did that hurt you? Yes, that hurt you. Okay, I guess we're going to build the next thing. We are. Ha ha! Come on, no, no. You destroyed it! What the hell? Oh, okay. Fine. And away it goes. Go, go. Oh, I need Vader to do this. Vader! Come on. Oh. Fine, die you. No, don't shock me. You destroyed it again. How dare you? And go. Haha, your own TIE fighter hurt you. Okay, now what? Okay, the next level. I don't need to worry about picking up studs now because I've got the true Jedi already.
Your feeble skills are no match for the power of the dark side.
Oh yeah? Well, watch me. I'm trying to pick up the heart. Thank you. What am I trying to do now? Okay, that's just picking up studs. What about this thing? What's this? Okay. Fine. Ooh, this thing. What is it? It's... I don't know. A battery? Hope that hurt. I wanted to know what that silver thing is. Was I able to destroy that silver thing up there with Vader? I don't really know. I can't remember who you have to use to destroy silver stuff. I don't know, we'll find out eventually. And the other battery, I guess. I don't know. There we go. Eventually got it out. One more time I need to hit you. How do I hit you the last time? I guess we'll find out in a second. Since I've killed you guys. Oh, I see. That and that. Bang, bang. What kind of a scream is that?
No.
No! Oh! Quick time event! Oh, circle. They've really changed this game up a little bit, haven't they? X, 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 X. And square, I guess. Haven't struck you yet. Just throw him off. Bye! Looked like a time vortex.
Luke, help me take this mask off.
Oh. What?
Now, go, my son. Leave me.
No, I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke.
I love the humor of LEGO games. Showing, Is it Aiden Christensen as his name? Or is that his name now?
Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor!
Not Aiden, is it? I'll just Google it.
I'm going in.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, God, I can't Google it because I'm on thingy. Alright. Fine. Okay, 2 out of 5 done. 3 out of 5 done. 4 out of 5 done. Where's the last thing to get myself a thingy? I want my mini kit. Give me my mini kit. There we go. Thank you. Don't need to worry about that one the next time I do free play. I'm just literally pressing square, just destroying stuff. I don't know what I'm destroying, but I'm destroying stuff. Going up. Going down, apparently. Did we do this in the original LEGO Star Wars? Something along the lines of this.
Form up and stay alert. We could run out of space real fast.
See, now I didn't even need to worry about True Jedi, because look at all the studs I'm getting now. It's just... Oh, and here I was worrying. No! Go away, TIE Fighter. Away! Away! Oh, I need to destroy these guys, do I? I guess so. Destroy, 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 destroy! Lovely! We're gonna go this way! I wonder if I could go the other way. Probably not. Haha! It died. Wow, that is massive. Oh god, we've got a little boss fight with the Death Star now. Alright, fine. 30%. 34%. 39%. 47%. 52%. This is fun. This is way more fun than I thought it was going to be. I'm going to enjoy doing a full playthrough of this. 82%. 86%. I'm missing these. 100%! Hold out to boost. How do I use? No, U-turn. All right. After collecting a portion torpedo, press. How do I collect them? Special weapons. Ah, there we go. From around the pink. Okay. I need to destroy this thing. Do I? Oh no, this is where I get torpedo from. My thing just dinged. Excuse me. While I put this on mute. There we go. I'm a normal human being. Of course, I have messenger. Round, round, round. Torpedo, I need you. No, oh god, I can't control this. Shh, I was gonna swear then. Can't swear, there are children watching. right, how do I even. Oh! There we go. Oh, well, I died. Well, that one's destroyed anyway. I need another torpedo. Torpedo, torpedo, I need to boost. Whee! It's fun. Pick it up. Yes, I know. U-turn. You got a U-turn. I want you to do that anyway. There we go. That's that one destroyed. And now I need one more. One more. There's one there. There is. Thank you. Pick that up. And finally, the last one is destroyed.
No move! It's going to blow!
I'm already on my way out.
We didn't get to see the satellite dish be destroyed. The satellite dish hasn't been gone. Whatever. Why are you in a bath? Why did... It's a rubber ducky! Leave it alone. Let it float in space for all eternity. Aw, hug. Hi! Huh? What? Huh? What's that supposed to mean? Is that supposed to mean something? I'm confused. I'm really confused. Oh well. The Force, it's calling to you. Red gold brick unlocked. Lovely! Level complete and free play unlocked. I'll take all those studs. Thank you so much. And look at my level completion. True Jedi. Gold brick unlocked. And one more gold brick. One more gold brick. Red brick unlocked. Does that give me another gold brick? No? I got mini kits. Okay, do I need to collect all the mini kits to get all the gold bricks? I guess so. Ooh, I wonder what that's going to be. Millennium Falcon, all the vehicles have unlocked. Endor speeder bike. Oh, a microfighter. I've got to buy some, haven't I? As per usual. And all the characters have unlocked. Bloody hell, that's a lot of characters. There's all the DLC characters down there as well. I imagine so anyway, I think they're all DLC characters. Low Grey, Luke Skywalker Episode 6, Princess Leia, Wedge Antilles, Wicket, C-3PO, R2-D2. I've unlocked a lot of characters this level. Bloody hell. Continue story. Well, no, we won't continue story. I guess, is there 18 levels then? I imagine there is. Well, anyway, that is the first episode of LEGO Star Wars, The Force Awakens. If you like this video, please press that like button. And remember, you need to be a subscriber and post a comment in this video to win, to possibly win a copy of LEGO Star Wars Force Awakens on PC. Also, subscribe if you want to see more of the series because I'm doing an episode every single day. So thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. And I will see you next time. And a farewell to you.